the NFL Man of the Year. A lot of hugs, a lot of tears. And the Samsung Galaxy post-game coming up.